our beautiful little spice rack. We used old Tic Tac containers for our spice rack. So we got granulated garlic. We have dehydrated onion. We have cumin. We have chili powder. It's ancho chili powder, red pepper flake, hot chili powder, cilantro flakes. So yeah, we've got a nice little spice rack. Beautiful, lightweight, not too much.